Hi everyone! In my last video, we focused on a makeup look that was durable and resistant. And today, I'm going to be adding some glam to it because I'm going to be doing a look that will be used for editorial work. And what's best than having Claudia Moreno, who has been in the covers of fitness magazines like Women's Health, to wear this look. Are you ready? Let's do it! I started applying eyeshadow using Kiko Cosmetics Long Lasting Stick Eyeshadow in Light Taupe. I'm applying it all over her lids to create a very soft smoky eye look. Later, I applied the same Kiko Cosmetics Eyeshadow Stick in Golden Taupe. This is a darker color and I used it to define her eyes, adding it to their crease. This gives depth and dimension to the look. I added a little bit on the bottom lid too and blended with a flat brush to create a softer, smoky look. Now with Kiko Milano 3-in-1 Eyeshadow and Eye Pencil, I took the brown eye pencil side and I lined her eyes very close to her lashes to create a cat eye but keeping it simple. I applied some lashes using Eyelure London lashes in number 115. These lashes will open up her eyes and give some length to her natural lashes, but they won't look fake on her, which is perfect for our goal for this look. Now with Ofra Cosmetics foundation palette, I'm eliminating a little bit the glossy look on the skin I created previously. Since this is now for indoor pictures, so in this case, the skin should look more on the matte side. Now I'm applying blush with Ofra Cosmetics Professional Blush Palette and I apply it to her cheeks and then, with a bronzy color, I contour a little her forehead. I apply to her lips Makeup Forever's Artist Rouge Cream Lipstick in Mocha Beige. This creamy lipstick is perfect because her lips won't look too matte nor too glossy. It's something in between. And to finish, I applied a little tiny bit of gloss from Kiko Cosmetics called 3D Hydra Lip Gloss. I applied it only on the center of her lips, so they can look a little bit thicker. This look is finished. Now she's ready for her next cover shot. Even though I added some touches, I always kept in mind that the purpose of this look wasn't how creative it could be, but rather how fresh and healthy the skin should be. Remember, for fitness work, the makeup is all about the skin. So go on and try this look. And let me know in the comments below if you have tried the look or if you have any questions. Please don't forget to subscribe and share this video. Bye bye!